What up, YouTubers? We back with another one. I'm hoping all y'all guys have fucked with Boogie, but I've heard the whole CD already, but this fucking just dropped an hour ago, the video for Soho featuring Soho. Jid. Boogie's dope as fuck. Jid's dope as fuck. Let's get into it. Run it.
Fucking tired of telling me I'm tired to go to
Hollywood. Fuck, is that Soho?
Yeah, that's 30 minutes.
No, well, that's fucking spaghetti.
Spaghetti. Somebody cut my spaghetti.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
why is
it so goofy looking?
Oh,
you
got something on his eyes. I ain't even seen it like, oh no. I do not beef in the photos. I don't be tweaking for promo. I keep my things on the moto. I got a team, but I'm so.
Right,
I
look different.
What I don't know. This could be how
it's how you survive. I'm like, I'm saying he tripping.
Shit, if I miss the time, he was pushing my buttons. I probably was glitching. I didn't went straight for the plug. I didn't want to drop the percentage. Look at him trying to be different. He
made me like a mumble rapper. I'm gonna make an outlandish statement.
What's that?
I think Jid's gonna be better than like everybody, like J. Cole, Kendrick, everybody.
He's not gonna be better than J. Cole.
I think so, dude.
He's dope as fuck.
This is like his well, no, it's not his first album, but it's like one of his. It's like
it's his
first mainstream.
Real, yeah.
Like, and it's one of the best albums this year.
Yeah, well, 2018, but yeah. I like the fact that Dreamville and Shady are working together.
Yeah.
When can we get a J. Cole Eminem? That's what I want. How do we do that?
Eminem's already said he likes J. Cole and Kendrick.
Doubt. Oh, bro, the three of them on a song.
Oh, my God. Plus Jid. Plus Boogie. Just get a five-man song with all of them.
Cypher. Dreamville, Shady, Cypher.
Oh, that'd be a sick collab.
Yeah.
Shady 3.0.
Yeah.
Get Boz and everybody in there. Everybody from Shady Records, everybody
that'd be
from Dreamville.
Dope as fuck. Oh.
I wish. We can only hope.
I'm forced my hand, I'm forced to squeeze. Unfortunately, I'm forced to clean the earth and feed my seed with dreams that's been through dirt. Fuck. I'm forced to change my course, I'm cursed, of course. Remorse is gone, I see my bros get turned, of course. I'm forced to see him using force and steal it free in court. They pat me down, they grab me up. I'm black as fuck, I say it loud. I'm black as fuck, it's sad to say
it.
Dude,
she's
black as
me,
back me up. She mad as fuck, no
she pat me up.
Now I gotta take ownership, she the flaw in my force field that I was all for. Now I'm forced to get over it, I'm coping with a lot.
There's gotta be like a meaning behind what the fuck is going on, right?
I have no clue.
If you guys have any idea what the fuck that video was about, please tell us, cause I'm just confused now.
Yeah, it was just a bunch of stuff on their face, dude. It was still dope, though.
Yeah.
Obviously, the song's dope.
I mean, is it like, alright, there's gotta be something behind it. Like, is the media trying to portray these two gentlemen as something different?
Something they're not?
And that's what they're. But they just wanna be themselves. I don't know. It's gotta mean something.
Yeah. Definitely ain't got a deeper meaning or something.
Anyway, like and subscribe. Are we gonna release this right now? Do we have to?
Yes.
Okay.
We're gonna have like five videos today, probably.
You're gonna have at least two. Alright, we're gonna get so much music came out today for some reason, so sorry if we throw a bunch of videos at you. Like them all.
Watch them all. If you're watching this and you haven't subscribed already, subscribe and watch the other videos we posted today. If you don't, you're a hater.
Don't be a hater.
Don't be a hater.
I'll be a hater.
If you dislike, I dislike you.
All right, we out.
Peace.